I'd like to welcome you here to the Irish Open for session 3. We're going to start this morning with the 5 years and under girls level 1 to 3 waltz. Okay, now before we begin, let's have all the under fives on the floor and we'll see, and then we will divide it into 2 heats. So let's see how many we have before we divide it into 2 heats. So stand close to your partners and your teachers. Are we ready? While we're organising ourselves there, I'll introduce our panel B for this morning. We have Mr. Robert Barley from the UK, Mr. Mark Birchinoff, also from the UK, and our lady on the panel, Carol Smiles, also from the UK. And we will take this in one heat, and adjudicators, we will look for 12 from 1. Music, please.
She sits in my life.
Four, two, six, four, four, five. Four, five, eight. Five, or zero, four, and five. We shall have 11 competitors on the floor. And adjudicators, please select six for the final. Six from 11. That's right, I'm sorry, joking. Dance the waltz.
Your dance
the waltz.
Start with the waltz.
Thank you and welcome. This is competition page 4, 5 years and under, Ross. Couples competition, not solo. Stay on the floor. This will be heat one. Judges, you'll have two heats. And please recall 12 from two heats. 12 from two. And joining our panel of judges, Mr. Warren Bullock. Good morning, Warren. Or good afternoon. Can we have all remaining competitors in competition G1 5 years and under? Anyone who has not yet danced. Competition G2, 5 years and under, boy level 1 to 3, cha-cha. Competition G2, 5 years and under, boy. your dance, the cha-cha-cha. Music, please. Come on. And back. So in heat one, we will take 405 up to and including 451. 405 up to 451 and including 451. This will be heat one. Numbers 414, 445, 457, 458, 472, 486, 426, 472, 486, 494, and 511. We shall have 11 in this semi-final, and 12. So I'm going to give step off the floor, guys. 1-1. Who's going to make the final? Thank you and welcome. competition G13. Thank you and well done. We'll now do the recalls to competition G1. 5 years and under, girl level 1 to 3 Latin, cha-cha. And the recalls are 414, 418, 426, 445, 472, 494, and 511. Calls to competition G3, 6 and 7 years girl samba. 7 have been recalled. 404, 406, 419, 454, 466, 473. This is the 3 and 4 years solo cha-cha competition J1. Okay, 7 solo. Ready to go, thank you. This will be our final adjudicators. Our dance is the cha-cha. Watching girls, watch Molly there, watch Molly. Thank you. you and well done. Now we're going to have competition J3. J3. The 6 and 7 years solo Latin. Georgia. Now come up really quick for your prize. And 6494, Ruby. First, 477, left. Second, 429, Dylan. And third, 528, Theo.
Sentence, but committed no crime, and bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my shells and hits in my best, but I've got blue. We are the champions, my friend. Juvenile 2, girls level 1 to 3. The dancer was quick step. First place, 515. Theresa. Second, 513. Theo. Third, 500. Shauna. Fourth, 502. Sinead. We had a tie for 5th and 6th between 464 Julia and 492 Rebecca. And 7th place, 479 Lucy. First place, 5, 1-1 Tyler. Second, 4-7-2 Katie. Third, 4-7-7 Liz. Fourth, 4-8-6 Molly. Fifth, 4-5-8 Jessica. And sixth, 5-2-8 6 and 7 years solo. Competition H3. The dance was the waltz. First place, 4-1-9 Katie. Second, 4-2-5 Third, 4-6-6 Fourth, 4-8-5 Michelle. Fifth, 4-6-7 Casey. Sixth, 4-9-9 And seventh, 4-0-6 Alex. The result of competition H4. 5 years and under open standard. The dance was the waltz. First place, 5-5-7 Lev and Dia. Second place, 5-5-2 Caitlin and Alice. The result of competition H5. 6 and 7 years open waltz and quickstep. First place, 5-5-8 Luca and Trinity. Second, 5-6-4 Ty and Alicia. Third, 6-7-5 Fourth, 5-5-4 Gregory and Kate. Fifth, 5-5-6 James and Abby. Sixth, 6-8-4 Now we have the result of competition H6. Under 8 years open tango. First place, 5-5-5 Holly and Sean. Second, 5-6-4 Third, 5-5-4 Gregory and Kate. Fourth, 5-5-8 Luca and Trinity. Fifth, 5-6-0 Michael and Jeremy. And sixth, 5-5-2 Kate and Alice. First place, 4-2-6 Diaz. Second, 4-7-2 Katie. Third, 5-1-1 Taylor. Fourth, 4-9-4 Ruby. Fifth, 4-4-5 Georgia. Sixth, 4-1-8 Caitlin. Seventh, 4-1-4 Eva. The result of competition G2, 5 years and under, boy level 1 to 3, the dance was cha-cha, first place 4-2-9, Dilla second 5-5-7, and third 5-2-8 Theo. Left second. Someone might know names here. Okay, competition G3. 6 and 7 years girls. Level 1-3 Sandra. First, 4-0-6 Alex. Event G13. Juvenile 2 girl. Level 4 and 5 Latin. Your dance was cha-cha. The winner, 478, Lorna. Second, 402, Abby. Third, 476, Laura. Fourth, 461. Seventh, 417. Give the people a chance to come up and get their prize. First place, 426, Dia. Second, 420, Callie.
Go there.
Third, 414, Ava. Fourth, 456, Jennifer. Fifth, 457, Jenny. Sixth, 434, Ellie. And seventh, 504, Sonia. Event J2, 5 years solo Latin. The dance was cha-cha. Into first place, 477, left. Second, 511, Taylor. Third, 472, Katie. Fourth, 494, Ruby. And fifth, 445, Georgia. The results of competition J3, 6 and 7 years solo Latin. The dance was cha-cha.